Hi, I'm Don Nicholas, and this is Street Vibes. Today, the people speak to an open mic.
There are things that are happening in the country, and instead of everybody trying to make everything work, they're fighting down, and it's a politics things, and it's time for all them things to stop. You understand what I'm telling you? Right now, let we look forward, and let we try and build up the country and stop whatever that's going on. Even right now, even seeing securities playing officer rules now, abusing people, raising their hands on anybody, and that, all these things, we have to try and control them things, because they never know who's you, where you from, nothing, and they want to raise their hands on you. No, it's a good like that. You understand what I'm telling you? Let we try and solve what that going on, and let we try and respect each other, man. Everybody is big, man. Let we try and respect, and them things that going on, politics, let we stop them things, man. Let we live up. Live up, evolution. Live up, Lucian.
Yeah, the government doing a good job so far. You know, within a few years, the government accomplished a lot. The policemen doing a good job. I'm satisfied what the government, what the policemen doing now. The job they're doing is excellent. The job the government doing is excellent. And we solution, we have to change our mentality. For that country to go forward, we have to come together and change our mentality. Investment, solution are small-minded people. They can invest, but they just are small-minded people. They like to depend on people.
I thank God for breath of life this morning, but I'm not thankful for the idiots we have running our country, because they have no etiquette, they have no respect, they have no manners. And how can we go forward with idiots like that running our country? We have to remove these guys from there, because they say about they do things for the threat, but they have not done anything. Only in their eyes alone they see they're doing things, but they have done nothing.
To me, I find everything is going good. There's many people complaining about this country, complaining about the minister and stuff like this. But I find we're going with a green fig and stuff like this. We're still eating and drinking. But many of them complaining, and I wonder why. We have to give them chances. Especially here. I cannot complain.
This morning, I just wanted to talk about love. Love is a wonderful thing, but I just don't like the hypocrisy in it.
This has been Street Vibes with me, Don Nicholas. We now take you back to the studio.